serve as the inspiration for the character Little Orphan Annie, upon whom was based in a comic strip. Plays, radio programs, television shows, and movies. Annie is an 11-year-old orphan living in the Hudson Street orphanage in New York City. Under the care of the orphanage cruel and alcoholic supervisor, Agatha Hannigan. She has red curly hair. Annie is a generous, compassionate, and optimistic youngster who can hold her own against bullies and has a strong and intuitive sense of right and wrong. Today, the SISBSV is going to showcase our version of the Little Orphan Annie. So sit back and relax, and welcome once again to our very own Little Orphan Annie.
Thank you. my parents. I know they're out there looking for me too.
Are you going to Broadway again?
Pepper, take care of Molly.
But what if Miss Honeybun catches you?
She will.
Yeah.
Sir Oliver Warbox is an industrialist and a billionaire, and he sent his secretary, Mrs. Barrow, to the orphanage to look for an orphan who spent Christmas with him.
Miss Barrow readily traveled to the orphanage. On her way, she saw a young girl sitting forlornly on an old bench in the park.
Concerned for the girl's safety, she approached Annie and asked her why she's outside.
Thank you. Wow, that was amazing. Sadly, that's the end of our show. Can you please put your hands together for our cast and production crew? Effort and practice into this, and it showed today. I thoroughly enjoyed it, so I'm sure you did too. Molly, Sasha of P2. Pepper, Pan Pan of P5. Kate, Clang Now of P5. Duffy, Anita of P4. July, Anna and Selena Bell of P5. Miss Grace Farrell, Sin of P6. Miss Agatha Hannigan, Janice of P5. And Annie, Hannah of P3. Our narrators today were Mickey and Marky of P3. Tom Tom of P4. TJ of P4. And Tommy of P5. Not forgetting a special participation by our excellent pianist Jackie and the SISB Choir. Excellent performances by the whole cast. Now, I would like to welcome Principal Cecilia Moon to give her closing remarks. Please give her a warm round of applause. Thank you.
Did you all enjoy the performance?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too. In fact, as I was sitting over there, I was so tempted to actually come out on stage and dance together with them. I am sure you have that feeling as well. Now, I'm really very pleased that our students from the SV campus has done so well. They put in so much time and so much effort just to do this presentation, this performance for you. In fact, this is their third performance today. So you can see, you know, they have actually, although it's a third performance, they are still going on strong to make sure that you all enjoy yourself, that you all get to see an excellent performance. So please give them a big, big rousing ovation, standing ovation, and sure they deserve it. Very well, and we are all very, very proud of you. The skills that you have shown. I would also like to thank the teachers who have also been instrumental in making this production. I think without them, the students will also not be able to do that well. So I would like to invite all the teachers on stage so that we could also give them a big, big round of applause. Teachers, can you please come forward? The teacher, Mr. Koo, and those who have been involved in one way or another. Congratulations to all the teachers. You can see it's a big, big group, a big team. And they have actually worked very closely together as a team to present this fantastic performance for you. Are you supposed to coming up? So give the teachers a big, big round of applause now, everyone. So you can see whether it's at SB, Chongguri, PU, or whichever campuses that we have, we all work together as a team. You can see here, we have parents from PU, we have parents from SB. We also have in the audience our own PU students as well. And I'm sure students from PU, you enjoy the show? Yes. Yeah. Give them a big round of applause for giving us this excellent performance. Also, I'd like to thank SB parents for supporting your children. I think without your support, your children also would not be here to do such an excellent job. So thank you very much, parents, and thank you very much to everyone. In appreciation, I would like to invite Kumit to present a bouquet of flowers to the whole cast.
Celebrations! Thank you again! Have a good day!